artificial intelligence built into my father Jor-El's Kryptonian war suit for defense here at the Fortress of Solitude. It's clearly malfunctioning. Watch yourselves. Functioning Jor-El AI is using those sunstones to generate a shield. Toss the sunstones into the chasm below. Okay, use the fortress defense terminal to get rid of the shield protecting the AI. Zod, Ursa, and Non were imprisoned for trying to overthrow the Kryptonian government. I truly wish they could be released from the Phantom Zone, but they made it perfectly clear that they do not have any interest in sharing Earth with humans. Serious distortion over our comm channel.
General Zod, the trap has sprung, but Kal-El is not with the intruders.
Thank you.
will not escape the Phantom Zone, humans, as General Zod commands.
The virus my scientists placed in the fortress's defense system was supposed to bring Kal-El here, but instead I got you. No matter. We've been biding our time in this prison, building our militia, waiting for the trap to spring. And so we shall soon be free of this wretched place. My people! Projectors built. Yes, the supplies. Hurry up, Quintonian! It is us who are leaving. If you make it out of this prison, you'd better hope we never cross paths again.
When we didn't hear back from you for a few weeks, we realized that you must have gotten stuck in the Phantom Zone. It took some effort, but we found a way to open up communications in the portal so you can leave whenever you're ready. We'll start.